It's what every military parent fears.
Two Marines came to the house. It's pretty devastating.
Al Snyder and his family wanted to give their son Matt a proper burial, but a radical church group from Kansas decided to use Matt's funeral to promote a message of hate.
Now, every time I think of my son's funeral, it's tarnished.
Hurt by the church's protest, Al is fighting back in honor of his son's memory. Hear his story Thursday at 6 on News 8.